one of the world's youngest countries, hit a milestone this week as Timor-Leste celebrated its 10th year as an independent nation. Formerly a part of Indonesia, Timor-Leste achieved independence after a period of violent clashes with Indonesian authorities following the resignation of President Suharto in 1999. Since being recognized as a sovereign state in 2002, the country has endured violence and uncertainty, but now appears to be strengthening and maturing.